So here's a nice leaf I found in Utah last year from the Green Information. I'm going to try to remove this tip, and then I'll come down here, probably move the camera, and try to get see if the stem's in there. Not the best preserved leaf, but pretty cool still. Still pretty cool. Pretty cool leaf. Oh gosh, bear with me. Let's try that. What do you do? What do you do? So, we're gonna put some Gliptol on it and call it a leaf. And this will just helps preserve the leaf from fading a little more and just hold it up throughout the years. Kind of makes the leaf pop a little more too. I don't think this will make my collection, but someday I'll cut it out and probably give it to a friend or something. And there you have it, a nice about 50 some million year old leaf from Utah. Fossil extraordinaire, over and out.